Iya.
Yeah. All right, well, James is from Lancaster. He knows Jackson pretty well. Maybe he could shed some insight on Jackson's mindset going into his match. Talk about what you know about Jackson.
All right, Jackson from Lancaster is a really good player. He has really good spacing and patience. And, yeah, really good wall game, too. Right now, he seems like he's pretty much on a... taking this for the win so far.
Well, let me remind you, James, it is now 3-2, pretty even match, but nonetheless, he does have momentum.
Yeah, very true. It looks like Matt might be adapting, though, from the last match, so he might be catching on, so we'll see.
We have Matt here playing a bit outside the box, you know, trying some moves out. Not sure if he's going to get the guaranteed hit, but nonetheless, thinking outside the box is good. I approve.
It's more like they're going out, they're thinking outside the bun. They're going for some tacos.
Punish that 4-4 neutral 2, aka the beatdown, the wall standing 4. Needs to be quicker on his toes. That 4-punch combo you saw right there, if you look in the command list, in the English version of Tekken, you'll see that it is known as the Lancaster Combo. A little known, yet highly coincidental and maybe insignificant point. Pause. What's the score now?
3-2. Oh, by the way, I just want to let you know, Jackson's flicker stance, or his backdash flicker stance, is the most annoying shit in the world. I hate it, but it works really well.
James, let's keep the cussing to a minimum. This is YouTube. It's a publicly viewed forum, but nonetheless, you're doing a top-notch job. Continue. Fuck. Jackson edging out that last game. He's up 4-2. Outside the box. As most of you may know, in this game of VR, get up kicks, not worth it.
Nice combo by Jackson.
And there we have Matt hedging this one out. Score is 4-3. Jackson ahead by one.